Another phase of the policy is the provision of light rail mass transportation system in the ancient city of Abeokuta. The state government and a Chinese company have thus gone into partnership and memorandum of understanding signed on the realization of the multi-billion naira projects. The state governor, Senator Ibekula Mosun, said the mass rail transport scheme, which could become reality in the next few months, would be replicated in other towns to connect all major towns of the state, especially in the border areas.
This will be another wonderful beginning of a huge opportunity for our people. There can be no development without putting all the infrastructures in place. We envision that within the next 1 or 2 years, our population will rise, our economy will blossom, and we will be responsive to the goodwill of Ogun State.
The MD of the construction company, Mr. Xiao Bao Chiang, said the company was ready to work with the government and contribute to the development of the state. The project, when completed, is expected to connect the four corridors of the state capital in Abeokuta.